Okay, just think me as of your school friends.
Okay.
Alright?
Okay.
So then you be open up, you relax.
Okay.
The fist bump. Alright, let's go.
Hello, my name is Navleen Kaur. I am 10 years old.
Hi, my name is Naqiuddin. I am from engineering. I'm an Airworthiness Review Staff.
What do engineers do?
That's a very good question, Navleen. Engineers like to solve technical problems. From day-to-day problems like electricity, all the way to designing a space shuttle. That's what engineer does.
Do you always work with engines?
Yes. In an airline operation, the engineers, they need to work with the engines. You want to know why?
Why?
Because the engines on the airplane is what pushes the aircraft forward. So without those engines, you won't be able to fly the airplane. So that's why we work a lot with the engines.
Okay. Are there different kinds of aircraft engineers?
I'm glad that you asked that question, Navleen. In an airline operation like AirAsia, we have two different engineers. We have one that works with the airplane directly, who wears a white uniform. And you have people like me, who works in an office environment. So you don't see us a lot. But what you do see when you were riding an airplane, you see those people who wears white uniform with stripes on the shoulders.
How do you make sure the airplane flies the way it should?
We don't do that. That's the job of the pilot. But what we do is, we make sure that we maintain the airplane to the best that we can to make sure that they fly the airplane safely to the next destination.
Why are most airplanes white?
That's a very good observation, Navleen. I want to tell you the technical answer, but it's not really interesting. But I believe it is because of it is expensive to put more colors onto the airplane. So yeah, generally airlines like to make the airplane white so they can keep the cost.
How heavy is an airplane?
You know the weight of a car?
Yes.
A small car. You have to multiply that by 50 cars. Total that 50 cars, it's the weight of an Airbus A320. It's pretty heavy, huh?
Yeah. How different is the fuel for the plane and the petrol for the car?
That's a very great question. Technically, there are some chemical properties, differences between those two. But most importantly, you don't want to put the fuel for your car into the airplane. You know why?
Why?
You will have problems when the airplane starts to fly. So don't ever do that.
How does the pilot pump petrol into the plane?
Okay, that is not the job for the pilot. But what the pilot does, they ask for the fuel. So people like the engineers down at the airplane, they take the hose from the truck and hook up to the wing. So that's where the fuel goes in.
Is there a repair shop for planes?
Yes, there is. When you send your mom's car, or not you, but your mom, your dad, send your car to the workshop, airlines also needs to send the planes to the workshop, but we call it a hangar, so that the airplane is always maintained and it is safe for you and your family to fly.
Why do you salute to the pilot before takeoff?
We don't. We're not in the army, by the way. But what the engineers and the aircraft do, they tell the airplane, hey, you're good to go, have a safe flight, and all equipments have been disconnected from the aircraft. That's it.
Did you dream of becoming an engineer?
Yes, I did. To be honest, my dad was the one who influenced me when I was a kid. It's about your age. So from there onwards, I dreamt about becoming an engineer every day.
What's the most special thing you can do that other people cannot?
I like to say that I get to keep the airplane safe. So that when people like you and your family fly with AirAsia, they feel safe and comfortable.
Do I have to be good in mathematics to become an engineer?
Yes, you have to be good at mathematics and physics. The you like mathematics and physics?
I'm not really a fan of maths, but I didn't even learn physics yet.
I think you will have to learn that soon, because you're a pretty smart girl, Navleen.
How many years have you worked as an aircraft engineer?
I've been working as an engineer with the airlines for the past 12 years.
What's your most favorite destination to visit?
Ooh, that's a very good question. Have you ever flown with AirAsia before?
Yes, I have.
Okay, so I'm going to tell mine. I like to go to Bali. You know why?
Why?
Because they have beautiful beaches in Bali. That's why I like to go to Bali. What about yours? Your favorite destination?
I would like to visit New York someday, but so far my favorite destination to visit was Krabi. What's your favorite plane to fly on?
My favorite airplane? It's not a commercial airplane per se, but I like the Blackbird. It's pretty fast, it's hot.
How does the Blackbird look like?
It is like the name, it's black, and it looks like this.
Oh. Do you have any questions for me?
Yes, Navleen. I want to ask you one question. I think this question is pretty important, because what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a professional artist.
Okay, what kind of artist is that?
Painting.
I wish you all the best, Navleen, and I'm pretty sure you're going to succeed at whatever you do.
Thank you.
Because you're a very smart girl.
Thank you for answering my questions.
You're most welcome, Navleen.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give a like and comment down below. For more videos, please subscribe. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.